beautiful Saturday morning out and about up in Breckenridge. Check out the valley, check out the mountain, fresh snow fall a few days ago. Man, I'm telling you, Colorado has so much to see and do, so much to explore. Did you know that there are 14,000 feet mountains in Colorado? Yes, my friend, and they're all waiting to be explored. And one, Pikes Peak, which is known as America's Mountain, you can actually drive to the top, 14,115 feet. But today we are up in Breckenridge, just exploring, enjoying a beautiful day. It's like 50 degrees outside. Man, this is perfect weather. Perfect weather to be out and about. So I don't know what your Saturday morning look like, but this is what mine look like. Road trip. So we are here at Montgomery Reservoir up in Breckenridge, and check out the lake. Check out the reservoir. It is still frozen. This is May, folks. This is May. It is still frozen. You can see a little spot right there in the middle where it's starting to kind of like, you know, thaw out. And you can see the middle, see the big circle around the middle. That means right there it's starting to melt. But see, look at the harder the banks. You can see how thick the ice still is around the edge. Man, this is amazing. This is beautiful, man. This is the beauty of traveling. You don't just get to see this on TV, you get to experience it for yourself. And that's what's amazing. So get out there, see your world, explore your world, and don't just watch it on TV. Don't just take my word for it. See it for yourself.